At this hour, we're still waiting to hear back from Buffalo police about this scene near Grant Street and Breckenridge on the city's west side. A Two on Your Side photojournalist saw several police officers respond as well as an ambulance. When we learn any new details, we'll bring those to you on air and online at WGRZ.com.